If you open a file and it looks all pink like this, that means Blender can't find the textures for those materials. This can happen if you move your project files, for example. Easy to fix, go to File, External Data and Find Missing Files. Browse to the folder where the textures are and click on Find Missing Files. You don't need to click on a file, just select the right folder. Now all the materials have their textures again. If it still looks pink in render mode, go to File, External Data, Automatically Pack into Blend and see if that helps. If you find all the textures but everything still has a pink hue, that means the HDRI is missing. In that case, find or replace the HDRI. Model by JArtist on blendswap.com.